The Glock is interesting. It's made of a polymer composite. Many of my clients feel they can get through airport security without setting off a lot of bells and whistles. Personally, I do not recommend that. On the other hand, if you are looking for a traditional wheel gun, there is no substitute for the 6 inches of muzzle energy of the 357 Magnum. And of course, it will never jam.
Why'd you do that?
What did you say?
Well, now you're gonna have to buy it. It's a used gun. How can I sell a used gun?
A used gun. That's a good one.